This machine is suitable for processing in the mountains or in the field. It is equipped with tires. The finished product is conveyed by a conveyor belt, and it is driven by a high horsepower diesel engine.